Hey there everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, as always, Boba Seth, and I'm here today with Tomb Raider part, I think it's 10 now. I'm dragging this game on, but you know, enjoy. We're about to just go back into Shantytown. We got our new fire arrows, so let's go. There we go. Yeah, looking cool. All right, I'm plugging my controller. Holy moly, that is loud. Okay. So here we are. There's that pig! I knew it wasn't a ghost pig from the last video. Goodbye, ghost pig. All right. Oh, man, you are out of breath already. Well, maybe it is because you've been through hell and back. Oh yeah, this is not... I've been playing Watch Dogs, and I keep thinking O is to climb, but it is X, as always. What am I, some fool? Huzzah! Alright, I'm just expecting there to be lots of baddies around, but so far I see none, which is good. There's probably lots to explore in this area, and it seems that way. I don't really want to spend a lot of time doing that. Wow, 10 somethings. So yeah. Ooh, what's that? I hear that ghost pig. Squish, squelch, squish, squatch. So what is this marking? That is the radio tower thingy, I think. Are we going back there? Secret tomb nearby. Oh dear, look. Fuck you. Jesus, that is loud. Wow! Squitchy, squelchy, squash. I know I should probably just, like, get off of this at some point, and probably now is a good time. I don't know, actually. How do I get down? How do I get down? Oh. At least that one wasn't a very far fall. Now, give me all your butt coins, or pieces, or what have you. Oh, look at that guy. That guy died peacefully. Give me, give me, give me. Oh, cool. Bing. Oh, nice. That was actually worthwhile. I see you, pig. I don't want to kill you, though. There's, like, apparently this game is supposed to be big on hunting and scavenging and stuff, but... Alright. Well, what is this? Fear the demons, embrace the flames. This is not daylight. Wow! Is this the treasure? Is this the tomb?
Another sacrifice. My god, what's driven them to this?
Probably their beliefs, maybe. I don't know. That's usually what sacrifices have in common with one another, is that they have hardcore beliefs. Not knocking anyone's beliefs, but damn. Can I climb up that? No. So where is the secret tomb nearby? It says down. Oh, you try and hide from me, eh? Not for long! Huzzah! I have muscles of molten lava, steel lava, I don't know, that's not a thing. Let's flick this on, and we'll go with tomb hunting. Someone just went through their finger painting just all on these walls, except they're not very creative. They just smashed their hands on everything. They're like, patty cake with the walls, haha. All right. Why would you put that out? You are down inside a cave. Oh, I guess the candles are enough for you? I tell you when you put your torch away, Lara. Oh, that doesn't look good. Well, let's break this box as we do. Ooh, another one to break. Thank you. Safely climb down. Smart. Alright. I still feel like I should use this. Alright, well, what are we doing here? What is this? What is this? Oh yeah, now I can, like, totally destroy these things. Oh yeah, I press... Back! Yeah, now I don't ever have to play with the fire trap things. Nice. I guess I could have just jumped down that. I didn't really have to do all that. Alright. Let's do this. Let's find the secret tomb. Wow. Visually appealing. Well of tears. This is where all the crybabies go. Alright, so it looks like to me... What is that? New camp discovered, Wall of Tears. What is this? A gasoline thing? Yep.
Statues of the Sun Queen.
How did...
This one's a sacred place.
I guess you would know who the Sun Queen is. Do I have to throw this up here? Huh. Yep, looks like it. Huh. You throw them so gracefully. Nice. Let's activate this cam. Assault rifle. Modified weapon. WW2 machine gun. Submachine gun to assault rifle. You're very good at crafting if you can just randomly out of butt parts. Change. Oh, I just automatically changed it. Let's see what we got. Wow, it just automatically turns into an AK-47. You're great at this, Lara. I'm not gonna do this right now. Let's do this, though. These will come in handy. Brawler upgrades. Hunter upgrades. I did remember unlocking a second tier of thingies. Alright, user can perception find rewards. I don't give a shit. I never use that. Dodge. Stab them in the knee with an arrow to cripple them. I will definitely learn that, though. That sounds cool. Press to dodge and then time triangle to stab them in the fucking knee with an arrow. I'm down. Let's do this. Give me a person to test this on. Alright. Well, those things weighed that down pretty well. So I guess I get on it and then it lowers or levers me up. Get off of me. Get out of here. Ah, you little dickens, get off. And away we go? No? And away we go! Haha, I'm smart. Haha, I'm even smarter. Who da funk?
Strange. The Solari defile these ancient ruins, but also worship it.
Okay, I guess that does prove a good point. That was a really easy one. I'm just saying, these tombs don't offer much in terms of a challenge. I mean, maybe it's just... No one can match the brawn of me, of Boba Seth. I'm kidding. I'm not a very smart cookie, so this is saying a lot. Tomb raided! Well of Tears complete. I didn't even cry that much. Cool! What is this, like, Oh. I thought this was gonna be like, like an Assassin's Creed. Jump into the Hava. Whoa! Nice. Good job, Lara. This was fun. Let's do it again sometime. But for now, let's go stab people in the knee with arrows. Now we get to climb all the way back up. This is the hardest part. All I had to do is throw cans. Thank God for those cans, though. Whew. If it wasn't for those, I don't know what I would have done. Yada-da, yada-da. I don't care. I don't want to look at the map. I'm going bold into that dark night. You know, Batman. I'm going inside of Batman. I like going inside of Batman. Highway to Hell, reach the gate under the bridge. So that's my goal. Okay. Oh yeah, I forget. No, stop, I hate that. Ah, I hate the sound of it. Stop it. I can blast the shit out of that. I really need to turn this down. I keep thinking I turn it down enough, but I don't. And it is very loud. Oh, cool, I'm glad I blew this open so I could look at this mutilated corpse. Not. Alright. Is this another secret area? Oh no, I think that was just pointing to the same tomb. I swear, I'm not trying to like just look around and salvage all these things. But it just seems to happen. What's this? What's this? What's this?
This is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here.
And then, square?
Then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days. Minus Sticky Croft. If he was alive, he'd
don't
want
use
to
that
study
language.
These bastards.
Some his name
kind
is Richard.
Of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Ah, cool, thanks for telling me that. You had to use that language as your children present. Fucking dicky. I'll give you the old dicky. Give me that. All right, I'm back to where I started. Enough of this. I mean, I have to grade this box, though. Some of these things have some goodies in them. All right, I'm done. I'm not looking around for more hidden secret things. We're going to the highway to hell. I don't care about that door. I'm not even going to break it open. Sorry, guys, if that's what you wanted to see. So which way? Ooh, a swing, though. I will never pass up a good swing. I think I need to go that way. Hardcore parkour, Lara. Hardcore parkour. Ah, there's a treasure. These treasures I just can't pass up. Now what do you got? What do you got?
The Yuan Dynasty.
Wow.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
Maybe.
Oh wait, it's a fake.
Ah.
Made in China.
Hee hee. You silly little I don't know. I'm trying to think of an adjective for you, but I can't. Look at that guy. I think this is where I need to be. Uh-oh, it is.
Move in, move in!
Nice primitive axes. That guy's ballsy. Was this like Mad Max?
She's trapped!
No, I hate this.
Nowhere for her to fall.
I have a machine gun now. How do you like those, you little bitch?
Just keep at it, alright? You can't stop them all.
Well, get in line with this. Get in line with it. Let's do this, brothers. Hee hee. You silly bitches. I'm gonna take all those butt pieces. So worth it. So juicy. Alright. Well, that machine gun's pretty cool, but I still don't understand how she crafted that from a World War II one. I mean, whatever. I mean, she's Lara Croft. Okay. Okay. Oh, bright white cloth can burn. Well, who'd have thunk? Well, that's just convenient right there. Wow! Now it's probably not jammed. It's not! Oh! Alright, let's do this. Enough dicking around, Dickie Croft. Huh. Oh, forgot my hat. Just joking. I am not as cool as Harrison Ford. No one's as cool as Harrison Ford. I really have a lot of butt pieces now, though, so we should probably upgrade something. What you got? What you got? What you got? Let's get it. Rapid fire mod. Beautiful. That was worth it. Only one at a time, you know? God, these guys are so ballsy. Like, who trained these guys to zipline? That's just what I want to know. I like the shanty town, though. It's very cool. That looks very gross. I guess I have to slide down there. Which looks fun. Whee! Ah, right into the poop water.
How can they live like this?
How could you just wade into this? Where's the crocodile? Oh, I think I just tripped over a body.
Oh my god, Grim!
Who is it? Grim? Hurry, we'll stop tripping. Well, it sounds like someone just got...
Grim! You escaped!
Get up here! We need to get the others!
Why are you crouching around, then? I keep feeling like I'm in danger.
Light her up!
Uh-oh.
Mangina! Give it up!
Did you say mangina? Good thing you did that. Suck it, bitch. I have a trench gun. You're lucky. Epic fumble. All right. What's up? Where are these little pieces of crap? Where are they? Do I have to come to you? Oh, okay.
Lara, you're alive.
La-di-da-da.
Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here, and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Jack!
Yeah, what are you, an idiot?
Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
I don't think so, old man.
All right, I'm on my way.
Guess so. Why can't you come to me, stupid? Well, I'm just gonna take my time reaching in these guys' butts. Such juicy, deep butts you have. So I guess I have to climb that. I think. Cool. Yeah, I do. Cool. Nice butt. Looks like it's ripe for the picking. That guy's just lounging. Look at his leg. He's just not giving a fuck. He's doing the sexy pose. His butt was asking for it. Just joking. What is that? What the hell is that? Do I have to go up there? I think I do. Well, let's do it. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Look at me climb! Go, go, go! Oh, there's that ghost pig again. And some chickens! What is down there? Can I go down there? Hold on, Lara. Hold on. Ouch. We're gonna take a little detour for a sec. Hello, ghost pig. I see you now. You're not too much of a ghost. Treasure! Alright, let's see what you got. See what you get.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
You think that's funny or something? That's not very funny. Wallets have been around for quite some time.
Like a miniature form of a wallet.
Ha! What silly pieces of shit. What is this? I feel like there's something here. What? What's in there? I guess nothing. Maybe I'm supposed to go there later or something. That definitely seemed like an area that I should be able to go into, though. Whoa, hey, watch it, pigs. You're disgusting, you bunch of pigs. Like, what are those brush areas? Is that just like where the pigs live or something? I don't know. Well, I'm sorry, I got my hopes up, probably your guys's, thinking that that was some really cool, exciting area. That thing had nothing in it. Wow, what a waste of my time. Hello. Well, I think this is also another way up, so we'll just do that. Gimme. Gimme. She just, like, pushed her hand into it, like, just slid the lid open somehow. Oven. Not oven. Open.
The outsider is here! Warn the others!
Where? Oh, where are you going?
Haha.
Gotcha, you piece of crap! I'll burn you to death.
To death.
No, I don't want it. You take it. All right, pop your head open again. Pop your head over again. Pop it. And lock and drop it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oops. That should have killed me. I think. Whoops. Where are you going? What you doing?
She's a good shot!
Cool. I'm a great shot. Maybe add that to your next list of vocabularies. So am I supposed to go up to this one, or... I think I'm supposed to go over there, but whatevs. Cool! I was hoping I was gonna get this thing on that. What does this offer? That looks dangerous. Give me. What's this do? Let's me do this. Wow! Well worth my time. Not a waste of time at all. Gimme. I'm very entitled in this game. Buddy, but I'm better.
Get over here.
Suck my bullets. Take that secret tomb, and I will go and explore before having to do what I'm supposed to do. Always. That's Lara's duty. Hehe. Cool, look at that pile of dead bodies. Just don't even pay any mind to it. See, these brush areas look very concerning. Is this the tomb? This is the box? That was great treasure. Did we just go into like hell? Oh, of course, they just mine or smelt things here. Where's this tomb at? You said secret tomb nearby. Is it down there? Probably. I think it is. Let's go down there instead. Ouch. I scuffed my knee. Is there something here for me? Nope. Cool. This looks lovely. This is secret tomb. Here we go. Time for tomb. Alright, anyway, tomb time. Tomb time, tomb time. Alright, that's enough. I just wanted to make sure that there's an autosave just because I die a horrible death like these two fellows. At least they autosaved and stayed there. Oh, look, you almost made it into the tomb, buddy. Well then, I wonder if this one's going to be very challenging. Well, this one can't be Tomb of the Wind, because the other one already was. Ouch, you got crushed! By the weight of your own fear! Big baby. Kidding. Kidding! Oh, I was going to jump and grab those beams. Oh, this is Tomb of the Wet. Oh wait, the other one was Tomb of the Tears or whatever. Well of the Tears. Oh shit, that's kind of scared me. Holy fuck! You are a lucky ass Lara Croft. I almost said the other L word. That's not your name. God, lucky that this is here. Lucky you have fast cat-like reflexes to grab onto that thing. Do I go this way? Or do I go this way? I think I go this way. This looks very, very dangerous. I don't know if this is worth you opening the chest and taking one tiny thing out of it. Like, it would be different if you were, like, bringing the whole chest back with you. What? What happened? What is this? Where am I? Huh? I'm confused and scared and kind of wet now. Oh, now you can go real fast. Is this the way out or something? I don't want to go out. I want to get to the tomb. I did it. Wow. Chamber of Judgment. Stop. Stop judging me. That's mean. I'm just trying to live my life.
The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Cool. I just did it just to save. I have 1,100 butt pieces. Nice. Aw, oh, cool. I'm gonna take this. Some kind of workshop. So, I'm assuming I need to collect all of these things. Can I just set it down? Just tuck it. Okay. So, I'm assuming something needs to happen. Ah, need to weigh that down with this. And watch her, watch her. She's just gonna go. Okay, so, how do I do? Nope, don't shoot it. Yeah, pull it. What is this? What is this? Why are you? Can I grab on to? No, I can't. I'm looking like a fool. Huzzah! I can leave. That was loud in my ears! Ow! Stop judging me, you piece
These
of crap.
These cartons are old. Hundreds of years.
No way. Oh, guess I can't jump with those. She just lets them go. Alright, now can I leap onto that one? Through a leap of faith? Nope, I sure can't. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to break that. So pull it. Use the tire swing to bash. Yeah! Break everything they've break everything they worked so hard to build. Nice, nice. Hiya! Oh, I still can't do that. Can I? Or did I just not try hard enough? I can! Yeah! Do I need to get that thing? I don't know if I actually... I probably did need to get that. I just cheated the system somehow.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
Ancient Indian burial grounds? I like how each one of their chests are the same. I'm not judging, though. I didn't build these. Wow. Oh, I'll take that. Scrounger is the trophy I got. I guess I got a handgun part out of that. Huzzah. Hiya. Whoop-dee-wee. I love how she just, like... Oh, okay. She just trusts that and just jumps into this random pipe. It's me, a Tomb Raider. Okay. Now, to find our way back. I'm just going to go back on this. Wow, you went real fast on that. I was not expecting that. Now, how do I know which way to go? Am I just backtracking? Kinda looks that way. What's down there? I think this is the other way that I didn't go. Whoa, what is this? Oh, I thought I was dead for sure. Okay. So this is just leading back. Alright. Oh, sorry about that. Didn't mean to just bump the camera. You like put out the torch when I need it almost most. Almost most. What's this? Cool! That was a great tomb. One of the best. Top 10 out of 10 tomb. Find my way to Grimm. Well, you know what? I'm gonna find my way to Grimm in the next episode. For now, I'm gonna just sit down and just relax. Maybe play some Sudoku. You know, cry a little bit. Yeah. But anyways, I think that's the end of this one for now. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you have any comments, please put them below. Let me know what you think of this game. Please subscribe if you haven't. And if you are now subscribing for the first time, welcome. Watch some of my other videos and enjoy. And I will see you guys in the next one. But stay beautiful until then. And be great. Love one another. Love yourself. Have a great day, guys. Bye.